Maori warrior. He carries his taiaha, a sharp carved spear used for hunting and warfare. The tattoos you see on a warrior's body and face represent family lineage and rank in society. And he makes a fierce face. Like that. To ward off evil spirits. Ah, taking the leaf symbolizes peace, love, and friendship. Symbolizes peace, love, and friendship.
Take the leaf.
I can introduce the next number.
Well, what do you say? Should we let him?
Wait! I'm listening to you guys.
Okay.
You guys are awesome. Of Samoa!
Yes!
Plus this table right here. In the islands of Samoa and this table, we say Ta-lofa! Woo also counts. Now, the islands of Samoa, we present Chief Matuni, who will be performing the sensational Samoan Fire Knife Dance. Everybody say ah. Everybody say, Howie, you're so amazing.
Howie,
you're so amazing.
I expected that from you. The rest of you are pleasant surprise. cheer for safety too, because that's what's up next. But before we get this next dance underway, a quick warning for you all. For your safety, please make sure that everyone, especially the little Keiki and these guys, stay in their original seats for this next dance. Yes?
Yeah!
You two tables, you keep them in check. Everyone else, make sure all the Keiki are fine. Yes?
Yeah!